latest updates on that big story that we're tracking this Sunday here on Republic TV. It's now the National Commission for Women, which is going after the mother. The National Commission for Women's chief, Rekha Sharma, has said that it's right that the police, the insensitive traffic cop, was suspended, but now claims that mother was the one who risked the baby's life. The mother has been blamed by the National Commission for Women in the former NCW chief, Rekha Sharma, who has spoken on the issue and has put the blame on the mother, saying she should have taken care of the security of the little child. It was her responsibility. It was the mother who risked the child's life. And now the National Commission for Women wants the mother booked as well. Who is the NCW fighting for? The Mumbai police or the mother? Let's now listen in then to what Rekha Sharma had to say.
We have with us NCW Acting Chief Person Rekha Sharma. What do you comment upon this particular incident where a lady was pleading for help, where a lady was asking the Mumbai police to stop, but still they did not. They quite blindly they followed their duty, but did not even care for this lady.
See, this is quite insensitive thing which police personnel did last night. I have two versions with me. One in the paper I read that the car was moving and the ladies ran and sat in the car. So if that thing happened, in both the cases, police person was responsible because he should have stopped in that case also. Our main concern should be of the child because he is dependent on the mother. And if mother sat in the moving car, she is also responsible for that. But in that case also police personnel should have stopped, and now we are writing to DGP to take action, a strict action against him, because some other person was talking to him on phone and telling him to stop the car, still he was not listening to the person. So in that case also, but in first case if it was moving and the lady sat in the moving car, she should also be booked in that case, because she was the mother of the child and her primary concern should be her child and not the car.
The inquiry is under progress. The Deputy Commissioner of Police is conducting a detailed inquiry into it. However, the content of the video prima facie suggests that the safety of the woman and the child was endangered, and it was an act of insensitivity by the traffic constable, hence we have placed him under suspension.
Right, so I mean, we've heard that tomorrow the report will come out. So has it been finalized?
No, as I said, the inquiry is under progress, and we'll take action once it's...
When we spoke to the lady just a while back, she repeatedly mentioned the fact that, you know, the traffic constable there didn't apologize to her despite her screams, and even when after she asked for an apology, you know, it hasn't been given yet. So what do you have to say about
that? I'll not be able to comment on it because I'm not aware of it. Let the inquiry be completed. I'll be able to give any further comments only after that.
So what exact, I mean, you mentioned about suspension, but any further probe that the police is planning to take against this action?
No, I said the inquiry is being conducted, and post the inquiry, we'll get to know the detailed facts of the case.
So what is the message to Mumbai citizens after, you know, really outraged after this?
I must say that Mumbai police is totally sensitive to the dignity, safety and security of women and children, and we are totally committed to it. This was certainly an act of insensitivity by this lone constable, and we are sorry for it. We have already again sensitized our men again and again that they must be extremely sensitive to all traffic violators, and especially towards women and children.
Sir, this is a micro incident, but broadly, is there any plans, any helpline that the Bombay police is planning to set up for this?
I'll not be able to comment on it right now.
बोलिए मैम, बोलिए मैम।
आपने जैसा वीडियो के अंदर देखा है, ठीक है ना पूरा?
जी।
मेरे हस्बैंड थे, और मेरे हाथ पे छोटा बच्चा था।
जी।
बच्चा एक्चुअली फीडिंग कर रहा था।
बोलिए, बोलिए, बोलिए।
बच्चा एक्चुअली फीडिंग कर रहा था, उनको हमने रिक्वेस्ट किया था। उन्होंने जो वो क्या बोलते गाड़ी को बांधते हैं ना पीछे से टॉर्चर करते हैं, उन्होंने टॉर्चर नहीं किया था। उसके पहले मेरे हस्बैंड ने मुझे बोला था, उनको बोला था सर को कि सर आपका जो भी फाइन है अगर आपको फाइन लगता है लो, लेकिन बच्चा रो रहा है, मेरा बच्चा बीमार है और आप प्लीज़ ना गाड़ी मुझे लेके जाने दो। लेकिन उन्होंने लेके जाने नहीं दिया गाड़ी को और टोचन किया उस वक्त, और उनको फिर मैंने बोला कि बच्चा फीडिंग कर रहा है, उन्होंने नहीं सुना और गाड़ी ऐसी आगे घुमाई कि वहाँ ब्रेकर था, ब्रेकर में ज़ोर से मुझे धक्का लगा और मैं चिल्लाई, आप वीडियो में देखना मैं चिल्ला रही हूँ उसमें, मैं बोल रही हूँ मेरा बच्चा दूध पी रहा है। फिर मेरा हस्बैंड चिल्ला करके आगे गए कि यार सर है ना बच्चा दूध पी रहा है गाड़ी, फिर उन्होंने गाड़ी से ब्रेक लगाया और आगे उतर करके उन्होंने जिसको उनको कॉल करना होगा वो कॉल कर रहे थे वहाँ पे, और ऐसे मुझे बिठा के लेके, मेरा कहने का मतलब कि अगर लेडी गाड़ी में बैठी आप ऐसे नहीं लेके जा सकते हैं। और
मुझे हाँ चलाने के बाद एग्जैक्टली उन्होंने पुलिस वाले ने क्या किया, रानी साहब ने कैसे रिएक्ट किया आपके चलाने के बाद?
अरे वो तो आप वीडियो में देख भी रहे ना, बिल्कुल कुछ भी नहीं सुन रहे थे, मतलब उनको कोई लेना देना ही नहीं है, कोई मतलब ही नहीं है। हाँ ऐसी पुलिस है।
आपको क्या, आपको क्या मांग है आपको पुलिस कमिश्नर से, आपको क्या चाहिए?
नहीं मैंने एक्चुअली इनका कॉल आया था हमारे पास में, तो इन्होंने बोला कि आके हमें बताओ, तो इन्होंने सारी बात हमसे पूछी है और इन्होंने अच्छे से बात करी मुझसे, सारी बात जानी इन्होंने मुझसे कि कैसा क्या हुआ लोकेशन पर आपका, तो मैंने वैसे ही बताया एग्जैक्टली जो मेरे साथ हुआ मैंने वो ही बताया कि हाँ ठीक है अगर आपको लगता है कि मेरी नो पार्किंग में गाड़ी खड़ी थी, लेकिन मेरे आगे पीछे भी बहुत सारी गाड़ियाँ खड़ी थी, मैंने उसका भी वीडियो बनाया
है। उन्होंने क्या एश्योरेंस दिया आपको, क्या एश्योरेंस दिया?
मैंने बोला नहीं, उन्होंने बोला कि कल फिर से बुलाया है मुझे एक्चुअल में, तो उन्होंने बोला कि देखो कल आओ आप, आपको जो स्टेटमेंट देना है वो आप दे के जाओ।
इसको एश्योरेंस दिया कि कुछ होने वाला है?
अभी कल स्टेटमेंट लेंगे उसके बाद ही पता चलेगा, मुझे अभी कुछ नहीं पता।